backstage and didn't cooperate, but we just got off the phone with Louie. We're just gonna play until they shut us down. We're not gonna take a break. We're just gonna rock out for y'all. Y'all down to get a little bit rowdy!
Are you even ready yet?
Are y'all ready? Alright, let's have some fucking fun.
Smoke.
Oh, we got started in the... I want to say hurry, but we were a little bit late. But we forgot to get drinks. Can anybody get me 3 shots of Jameson and a shot of Southern Comfort and a shot of Honey Jack, please? I'll pay you for it. I just can't. A bottle of Crown? I mean, I'm down. Who am I to say no? Let's do this next one.
Me E when I'm stoned.
Picture yourself on a boat on a river with tangerine trees and a moonlit sky.
It's that fucking ringing again, man.
But
you know, you don't hear that ringing.
I don't hear
either. You gotta sit down for a minute.
But first.
Oh yeah, but
I know it is all this damn dope, man.
Serious, if I got that high, I couldn't function. I'd be laid out, passed out somewhere in all reality.
Yeah. Oh,
nice. You guys having fun yet? Make some noise! Let's get a little rowdy!
Hey, play
something
where I can get me some.
Play something where you can get you some. Brother, if you need a song for it, I can't help you.
Let's try this one though.
Where my Midnight Riders at? Man, I thought this was Scooter Heaven. I thought all you were Midnight Riders. Let me try this again. Where my rowdy Midnight Riders at? Yeah, that's more like it.
Oh,
Thanks, guys. I do believe we're about to do some shots.
Yeah, drinking out there!
We got 10 people drinking.
Are you guys drinking out there?
Well, let's party a little bit now.
Is this a shot?
Are y'all drinking in here with us?
I don't care what it is. You got a drink in your hand, water, Coke, whiskey, or beer, Scooter, Haven. I'm going to count to three. I want y'all to raise some hell on three. I didn't get to three yet. I like your style. I can only count to three, so just let me get there once. One, two, three.
Yeah. We still got some music to play. We'll be right back.
Get to play guitar again, I swear. But I tell you what, you boys sure is good.
Oh, running from one end to the other.
Sorts of stuff back here behind the stage. Come over here, see Alyssa. Say hello. You can't miss her, she's got purple hair. Oh yeah, she got her LEDs all hooked up. All fancy.
I can't get the music up as loud as I want. I can't play big enough. Yeah. racing. I want to race till the race is damn gone.
Special drink for you, buddy.
I've been doing that for like 2 years. I was waiting for somebody.
Gabe's got his special drink.
Good to see you too, boss. Be safe.
Yep.
Y'all having a good time so far? Yeah. All right.
Sing
you a song. What do you want to hear? I heard somebody say, sing me a song. Where'd he go? What do you want to hear? We don't know that. No, I'm kidding. I can't. I can't see shit. Hey, maybe this was a bad idea to ask them what they wanted to hear, because I'm hearing all sorts of shit. I'm pretty sure somebody said, take me out to the ball game. I heard Freebird.
Blackwater!
I heard somebody scream out Blackwater. That's one of our tunes. Y'all want to do that one? Y'all want to hear one of our original songs? All right, this is actually our newest original song. It's not on our CD. It's available. You can download it somewhere. I don't pay attention to that kind of shit. Yeah. Everywhere, iTunes. I don't know how to download shit either. I don't feel bad. This song's called Blackwater.
Country funk, yeah, yeah.
Y'all mind if we do another original song? This next one is actually available. You can actually get it on the CD back here if you come and see Alyssa. This is one of our tunes called Can I Come With You? I mean, it's a question.
Let me all I wanna know is can I come with you?
The stars are shining. Turn right back around. Said I don't wanna leave you alone.
Just told the ballroom queen in Memphis.
sipping on gin and juice. I sit back with a brand new invention. Something gets a hold of me tightly. Come like a half a million. When I ever stop, no, I don't know. Turn off the lights. I'll go to the extreme. I rock my body like a candle. Rock the stage and watch me jump like a candle.
Well, so I was just told we were supposed to shut down at 10 o'clock. But we're not gonna. So we're gonna play until they get really mad at us. Or until Ryan really has to pee. Which is gonna be very soon. Could eventually be very soon.
Actually, you should just keep talking for a minute. I'm just joking.
Okay. There once was a man from Nantucket.
Ooh.
That's all I remember. Did he what? No. You must have me confused for other people. I don't know. I'm drunk. I'm a lightweight, but a heavyweight at the same time. It's weird. I mean, if you do like, what, 300 of these during the day, does that count as like one full drink at some point? Because then, yes. I'm going to keep that. No. I'm good, Mom. Appreciate it, though. I'm really just stalling while Billy switches guitars. You're not wearing a shirt. Just realized.
No, dude, that's just a strapless bikini. What are you talking about?
Oh, I just realized that. Uh-oh. Who's that from? Q-Dog. That is tasty, son. Appreciate it. Take me out to the bar. Take me out to the crowd. Tune up the acoustic, cause I'm singing this song. I forgot the words and everyone sings along. Yeah. It's all right. I usually play guitar if you haven't seen us before. I broke my hand 2 weeks ago. I tried playing slide and it didn't work very well. Say what? What's wrong with my finger? Have you ever seen how they artificially inseminate a cow? I've never seen it. I hear it's pretty fucked up. I dropped the transmission on my hand. My brother brought me this shirt, and I almost wasn't going to wear it because I knew everyone was going to ask. I had to come up with some good excuses.
So don't have nothing on, Tom.
I don't know what you just said.
I just realized that.
You ain't wearing a shirt! Have I ever said how much I love Scooter Haven?
I love Scooter Haven!
I love it too, man.
I think we got lots of people I love to hear.
Y'all like Scooter Haven? Y'all having a good time? Y'all like yelling? Well, on the count of three, y'all make some noise. 1, 2, 3! Thank you.
so much.
I remember getting a little bit banned.
That we're planning on that one. What?
Nazareth, I was feeling about half past 10. I just need to find a place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just couldn't assert my hand.
Take a load off me. Take a load of free.
in the fall. He said, I will beat your act if you just take Jack McDowell. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy.
Some Charlie Daniels. Y'all like some Charlie Daniels music? Yeah.
That's what I thought.
I'm loving the idea.
What's up, y'all?
Oh,
Oh, yeah. All right, well, we got time for one more song. They are putting the axe in this whole operation here. But we will be here tomorrow from 1 to 5. Come back. So you're going to be, I mean, and we're not really, we're not leaving. They gave us places to crash. We're going to be out here drinking with y'all. I mean, I never hung out that late in Scooter Haven. I hear it gets pretty fun up here.
It's party.
All I want to know is, what are we blowing up? And can I light the fuse with my good hand?
Country song.
This is a little country ditty written by the one and only Mr. David Allen Coe. We got any David Allen Coe fans in here? It's good. We will be opening up for the one and only Mr. David Allen Coe at July 20th at the Stockyard and Holiday. I cannot wait to see that show.
Hell yeah!
I've seen the old boy a few times. It is always entertaining. Hey, Billy!
Well, it was all that I could do to keep from crying.
If you know the words, sing them out!
Sometimes it seems so useless to remain here when you don't have to call me darling. Darling, you never even called me by my name. Well, you don't have. To call me Charlie Pride.
Charlie Bittman.
You don't have to call me Merle Haggard anymore. Even though you're on my flight side. Come on, y'all, you and me. So I'll hang around as long as you wear that. And I never mind it standing.
Around here, Summers.
Around here. And they told me it was the perfect country and western song.
Well, Billy.
Well, I wrote him a letter.
Wait a minute. You can't write. And who writes letters anymore?
I don't know, man. I do.
I don't mean to interrupt.
I like, you know, Tweed.
Tweed?
Kind of old school.
Is that the first, or is that the original version of Twitter? Tweeter?
You don't do that.
Tweed.
Crab legs on the tail of Costco, y'all.
Anyway, you wrote him a letter.
And I told him it was not the perfect country song.
All that, and that's all you told him?
Because he didn't write anything about mama.
He forgot mama.
Or planes.
Or automobiles.
What about the trains?
The trains.
The planes. Or automobiles. Oh, you cannot forget about them trucks, I tell you what.
Or prison.
or get drunk.
That is my favorite part of that song.
That's my favorite part.
Getting drunk.
So he's had that from that verse, so he mailed back me.
What?
Damn it, Bobby.
He did it.
Propane and propane accessories.
God damn it, Bobby.
And after reading it, I realized he'd written the perfect country and western song. And it goes something like this here. Well, I was drunk the day my mom got out of prison.
I didn't do it.
And I went to pick her up.
We will be back here 1 o'clock tomorrow morning, afternoon. I say morning because I'm probably gonna sleep till like 12:45. I'm in tent number two, so don't fuck with me. I'm just kidding. I'm actually in tent number three. Or is it four? One more. Who loves Scooter Hagen?